after a win and a draw over the weekend at the Wisconsin Rapids Invite, Onalaska boys soccer is ready to dive back into MVC play tonight against Central. Now, the Red Raiders trail the Hilltoppers by 3 points entering this match. In the first, Jordan Groshak with a nice little fake to free himself up. Shot is high and forces the keeper to punch this one away. Scoreless after 37. A few minutes later, though, ball settles near the edge of the box here, and Groshak running up for a first-timer, but it's right into the keeper's hands. Now, just over a minute into the second half, Anna's Everett Jones going all Gareth Bale on us with a knuckleball to find the back of the net. Get the bow and arrow out. And Anna takes and keeps the lead with Jones. 2 goals tonight, 2-1. We'll stay in conference. West Salem hosting Tomah this evening. In their first half, Panthers are going to be on the attack. Josh Iliff takes the pass, cuts inside, fires. Beautiful shot in for the goal. Timberwolves, though, will look to square this one up. Charlie Lissy in action here, playing on his man. Good cut inside. Gets the shot, but Jackson Odenbach, full extension and knock it away. And the Panthers continue to hold their lead. But Tomah keeps the pressure on. Robert Redcloud to Lissy for the goal. That ties the game at 1 at the half. This one ends in a 2-2 draw, while Cooley Christian and Arcadia both with big wins.